Right, I'm here, nice bright sunny day. You can see I've got rather a lot of hair. I'll show you all around. Been quite good, I'm an inventor, a mad eccentric inventor, some people say. And I nearly cut that, and we're in lockdown. It's the, start this camera going, I think. Yeah, we're in lockdown. And I've got to get my hair cut, so I'm going to do it myself. I've got some kit, as you can see there, probably insert this into this video. But the thought was that an easier way to cut the hair and also don't get so much of a mess. Hopefully, you can see around in the inset video. There I am on the mirror. And what I've got, I thought about using is a vacuum cleaner. And I've got a vacuum cleaner up there. Here's the pipe. I'm going to turn it on. And the idea is so if I've got the clippers, I can push the clippers up and the air will go straight to the vacuum cleaner. So we'll have to see how it works. Don't know if it's going to work, I've never done it before. I've made an implement up so I can do it. I happen to have another set of shears, and that's an attachment I've made. And we can put that on there, which is a vacuum cleaner. And hopefully, we just run that through the air. Run that through the air. And it should cut it. Or I'm going to scream. We'll see. Okay, we're going to set up and I'm just going to cut the air. I hope. We'll see. Right, we're going to have a go. And that little mark?
That's not too bad. That's not bad at all.
Not bad for a first attempt.
That's okay, you've still got something here.
Could you get into with this up here?
If you do much more, you'll have nothing left.
But I think I might have... What do we think, folks? Give me a twirl. Right, we've checked the bag. I've got the vacuum down from up there. Turn the camera down a little bit.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yes.
You see?
That's all my air.
You can see what's come off. You're satisfied now you've seen that. That's a good idea,
wasn't it? Well, there's no mess on the floor.
It's sticking out the back of the side.
Yeah. It found me something to do. Hey ho. Bye, folks.